I'm going to continue doing the foundation. And so this is two colors. It's Urban Decay and this BB cream. I'm using my arm as a canvas, okay? And I have my little sponge all leathered up. I'm going kind of thick under my eyes, as you can see, like a football player. And I'm just going to be blending it, you know? And we'll take some pictures, stuff like that. Urban Decay and this BB cream. I think I have to send this mail to get some more Urban Decay. Or, you know, sometimes I want something, but they're out. And she'll find me even something better. She's an amazing shopper. So there's going to be a line because of the color difference because I'm doing the suntan. That's okay. In real life, I wouldn't wear it this dark. But in real life, I would put it thinner. But this is for my pictures and for my likey videos, right? It's for stage. This would be for the stage so it shows up. It'd be for pictures so it shows up. Not all washed out. Now, I have the mascara on this side. Okay. But I want to put it actually on my lids. Different way than maybe you're not used to seeing it, but I watched it where they have it on the lids and then mix the if you do shadow work, spiritual powders, it makes it look really creamy. Oh, it brightened up my eyes right away, didn't it? I told you. Good idea, huh? Oh, I can do this for hours. I'm feeling more alert now. I took my blood pressure pill. I was sleepy. I had a nap and I was sleepy. We'll try to fill up March's videos and then get on to April. We could do some rabbits. We could do some fun Easter stuff, huh? Flowers. You know what would be good is some springtime flowers. I can go for that right now. Lemonade and punch. Well, I got the punch right now. Lemonade and mint julep. Yes. Some fun different drink and alcoholic drinks too. Some refreshing drinks have on the front or back porch. I gotta do around my chin and stuff, my neck area. It's so pretty. I'm gonna show Esmeralda this video. If she's not already clicking on. It's so pretty. I'm gonna tell her the color. And the other kind, when we go grocery shopping, I see it in the grocery store. Easy. The grocery store. They have like a good selection at Target and stuff too. And Walgreens too. Oh, we love it so much. Look how pretty. It's beautiful. I think that's all I want to do, and then I'll make another video because I want to do more, lots of makeup videos. Okay, bye.